Alright, what's going on YouTube? It's me and Tata here. We're filming a Would You Rather video pretty much. It's a website called Either, and it's two choices. You gotta pick which one you rather do, and it's complete bullshit stuff. So hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, we're starting off with the first question. Would you rather live in Brazil or New York?
I live in Brazil? Yeah, I have a pet toucan.
New York.
And a Brazilian girl.
Oh, okay, Arizona. What? Damn, look at all these virgins. Fuck out of here. Alright. Drink only water and alcohol for the rest of your life. Drink anything other than alcohol for the rest of your life.
Anything other than alcohol.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, next question. Have to give a graphic and naked picture of yourself to anyone who asks for it. Give up sex. No, I wouldn't give up sex. No way. Who the fuck asks for a graphic naked picture? Alright, yeah. There we go. Be constantly followed by 32 dogs for the rest of your life. Have 4 meter long arms. Wait, how long is 4 meters? That's so bad. Why 32 dogs?
I can't even imagine having 32 dogs following me everywhere we go. Yeah.
I'll take long arms. I'm not having 32 dogs following me.
No way, I want the dogs, what the hell?
800, 2,000 people want 32 dogs following me.
Why would you ask 4 meters?
How long is 4 meters?
It's not even the wall.
Oh my God. Kill 5 people in the night, shoot 10 people to death.
Kill 5 people in the night, shoot 10 people. Yeah, shoot 10 people
to death. Yeah, fuck yeah. There we go. Be illiterate, take everything literally.
You know what I'm thinking?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Illiterate.
Yeah.
Oh what? God. Alright guys, be known as a drug dealer or be known as a liar? Liar.
Yeah.
Liar. Wow. Fucking crackheads. Vacation in New York City, vacation in Tokyo.
Tokyo.
Fuck out of here. What? Who the fuck goes to New York? Oh God. Explode, implode.
How do you implode?
I don't know, but
how you implode?
We're gonna find out. There's only one way to find out. Read the book. See, what the fuck are you talking about? Get the fuck out of here. Be in the Justice League. What is this?
It's a superhero. Oh, stuff. Oh, I'm being Avenger.
Avenger. We out here.
What's that one?
Save Tupac's life. See Jesus for 2 hours.
See Jesus for 2 hours.
Fuck you, Tupac. Eat a chocolate covered turd. Eat a turd covered in chocolate.
What's the difference? You're still eating turd and chocolate. Which big one of them? I don't care. Wait.
Turd covered in chocolate. Because you get that chocolate in your mouth first. Yeah.
Yeah.
You get that chocolate. Save the world, but nobody knows. Save the world, but die as a hero in the cause. Nobody knows. I don't care. I'm not trying to die.
Well, I'm sure. So like, I don't want everyone to know.
I kiss Voldemort. Kiss Hitler. Hitler.
Yeah.
Hitler. Oh, I don't know. Launch an atomic bomb. Be bombed with an.
Launch it. Obviously.
No shit. I'm not trying to die again. Watch Batman, watch Dark Knight.
Oh, 1998,
and then it
seems
like an old one. Is that 1998?
Okay. Oh, how quickly you
edit that part? Attempt to survive a computer uprising, Terminator. Attempt to survive a zombie. Zombie. You can kill the zombies and then the Terminator should shit on it.
Okay,
yeah, zombies. Yeah, run out of zombies. There we go. I'm not trying to get chased by robots. Be allergic to babies. be allergic to elderly. Elderly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, sleep in a room a little too warm, sleep in a room too cold. Any day. Any day. Any day, I'm not trying to fucking die. If you saw a gang beating up a stranger, would you rather call the police?
Oh, there's those things written up there, I didn't even read those.
I didn't notice these up here, oh my god. Alright,
okay, from now on, read those.
If I'm not gonna die, I'll save the life. There we go, alright. Next. Lick peanut butter off a hobo's foot. Lose $250 in the stock market. $250. Peanut butter is nasty.
The fuck? I licked peanut butter off almost.
Hell no, bro.
What do you mean?
Peanut butter is nasty.
$250?
Maybe Nutella.
You know what I can buy with $250?
Nutella.
Porn.
A lot of Nutella.
A lot of porn.
Premium membership for 250 months. As you want, but always be alone. Be a normal person, but popular. Be a normal person. Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm against depression. There we go.
The last of the
cut your hands with broken glass.
Ah.
Lick rusty nails. Glass any day.
What?
Lick rusty nails?
Lick.
That's like a fucking cringe moment.
Not like swallow.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm not gonna fucking swallow a nail.
You're gonna sit there and cut your hands?
Yeah, I'll fucking just cut.
You're, like, is that, you wanna go get glass cut right now? You wanna see how long it'll take for you
to cut your beavers.
No problem leaking rusty nails. You can put whatever you want.
Alright.
Watch, rusty nails gonna have more. Well, obviously, no one wants to sit there and cut themselves.
Dude, rusty nails fucking. Yeah. Sorry. Have a high salary in a job you hate. Have a low salary in a job you love.
No, have a high salary in a job you hate.
Yeah. Okay, would you rather give up Christmas, give up your birthday?
I get money.
Oh. Alright, give up Christmas. Christmas is fun. Your birthday's not actually that fun. Like, you get money, but Christmas is like fun. I'm waiting for Christmas. Wait, fuck! It was the other way around. Alright, be born with red hair, have $100 stolen from you. Red hair your
what?
Entire life for $100, okay. Fucking fire crotch, oh my god.
Why would you want to be born with red hair?
Oh wait. Wet hair?
Wet hair!
Wet wear. Have to hold your pee all day, have to go pee every 5 minutes. Oh, this is hard.
Have to pee every five
yeah,
minutes?
Yeah, I'm not. Dude, what's wrong with you guys? Oh my god. If you played football for a living, would you rather play quarterback, play linebacker? Quarterback any day, get the fuck out of here. Okay, would you rather be forced to attend school for your entire life, be forced to marry your distant cousin?
Marry my distant
my cousin? My cousin, I don't care.
No, how she is?
Oh my god. Alright, if you were trapped in a cage, would you rather be trapped with a tame tiger, be trapped in a rabid squirrel? Which one? I'll take the tiger. If he's tame, he's chilling. Done. Yeah. Would you rather be a character in your favorite game, be a member of your favorite band? Character in your favorite game.
What would that be?
Link.
We out here.
Link.
We out here. We out here.
You got the fucking poster and the shit. My homie right here. It's my dad.
I want to be a member of my favorite band. One Direction.
Alright, I'm gonna go with favorite game. Yeah. Would you rather shotgun a beer, funnel a beer? Funnel.
I don't remember how to funnel a beer.
It's like those scoop things, I think.
Oh!
Yeah. Funnel.
But shotgun a beer is funner.
Oh, that's why 901,000 people disagree with me. Would you rather spend one night spent passionately with Rosie O'Donnell? So bad. Who created this website? Have your two front teeth pulled down. You look like a real Rosie O'Donnell.
Yep.
There you go. Would you rather be attacked by 50 dog-sized dogs?
Oh
It's worse than the 32 ducks. 50 duck-sized horses. Like horses, this is. Be attacked by one horse-sized duck.
Oh, shit. 50 duck-sized horses.
50 small horses. That's so bad. Would you rather be deaf, be Amish, or be deaf?
Hold on.
Okay, would you rather have your current pet live as long as you do, or bring a past pet back to life? I haven't had any pets that died, really. Other than my fucking stupid ass fishes. Yeah. Alright, would you rather always have a sore throat, live with no fingers on preferred hand? No, no fingers.
Well, we know someone that always has a sword.
You'd rather walk barefoot in a Lego factory or walk barefoot on burning hot coals?
No, Lego factory.
It's not that bad.
It hurts, but it's not bad.
Would you rather always be hot, always be cold? Always be hot.
I'm always hot, but like,
I hate being cold. I hate being
cold.
Would you rather always look 8 months pregnant? Always have a black eye, any day. You know what it looks like to be pregnant?
Eight months.
I'm putting a picture right here.
8 months pregnant.
Okay, I'm done. All right, final one. Get a paper cut on your hand once a week.
Yeah.
That's so bad. Right here.
Wow.
Have 1 foot fall asleep every third hour for 30 minutes.
Oof.
Paper cut.
What?
I'm not trying to have my leg numb.
For every third hour for 30 minutes.
Every 3 hours, your leg gets numb for 30 minutes. Like it is.
No, bro, I'll get the paper gun.
Alright,
but that'd be fun getting it. That'd be fun if your leg was numb. If both your legs go numb.
Yeah. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this Would You Rather video, leave a comment down below and leave a like. That's how I know if you guys liked it or not. Just leave a like or dislike if you didn't like this. Thanks for watching. Leave a subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Shout out to Tata. I'll put his channel down below. Go check it out. Peace out.